I'm Vincent Fernandez, your math teacher from Sri Sarvagna Public School. Today we are going to do the second part, that is the factorization by grouping. Earlier we had done factorization by taking common factors. So factorize ax square plus bx square plus ay square plus by square. Nothing is common in all the four. But we can say that in the first two terms, x square is common. In the third term and fourth term, y square is common. So group them as a first term, second term in one group, third term, fourth term in another group. So here x square is taken out because it is common. What remains is a plus b. Y square is common in the second part, so plus y square outside, a plus b remains. So in both these terms, a plus b is common. So take a plus b out. What remains is x square plus y square. This is the factorization of the first example. The second example is factorize x to the power of 3 minus 4x square plus 2x minus 8 plus 3x square minus 12x. Six terms. Nothing is common in all the six terms, so group them. First two terms here as one group, third term, fourth term as the second group, fifth term and the sixth term as the third group. In the first group, x square is common, take it out. X remained, minus 4 remained, plus 2 is common in the second group, so take 2 out. X plus minus 4 remained, plus fifth term and the sixth term, 3x is common in both the terms, so 3x is taken out. Remaining is x minus 4. In all the three terms, x minus 4 is common. Take it out. X square remained, plus 2 remained, plus 3x remained. So it has been written in the second factor. So this is the answer to the second example. The third example is having six terms. 3m square minus 6m plus 6m cube minus 12m square plus 5m minus 10. Again, like this earlier one, a group of 2, 2 has a each group in each group. So 3m square minus 6m, 3m is common, take it out, m remained, minus 2 remained. In the second group, 6m square is common, take it out, here 1m remained, minus 2 remained. Plus 5m minus 10, 5 is common, so 5 is out, m minus 2 remained. So in all the three terms, m minus 2 is common, so take it out, remaining is 3m plus 6m square plus 5. So this becomes the second factor. So this is the third example solution. Now your assignment is to factorize these four questions. First question, a square bc plus a cube bc plus a b square c square plus a square b square c square. Second question, 2x plus 4x square plus 4x plus 8x square. Third question is 5y plus 10y cube plus 15y square plus 30y to the power of 4. Fourth question, 8m square plus 4m plus 4m square plus 2m. Thank you.